y en su daddy get me. And I just sent a letter to her that I'm interested in it. If I become 40 and I'm depressed, do you know that after a good action, may become over?
Did you have this?
This happiness and depression, they cannot concentrate. They have everything it takes, but they just believe that they cannot succeed. And finally, they begin to think of killing themselves, suicide. It starts in form of ideation. After that, it becomes intent. They really want to do it. After that, they attempt it until someone really dies. The rate of suicide and depression has been found to be very high. And that is why the World Health has said that in 2015-2020, it's going to be the fourth largest cause of morbidity. And that is why I said this is a very important condition. I need to say here that seeing a psychiatrist is not synonymous with somebody who is on the road with schizophrenia or whatsoever, picking or, you know, dung use and other things, and then you need to see a psychiatrist. If you have depression, I want to ask you, do you want to see a pediatrician in charge of children? Do you want to go and see an ophthalmologist in charge of the eyes? Or you want to see an orthopedist in charge of the bone? You definitely want to see a psychiatrist who is in charge of the emotion, the mind, who is a mental health physician. So it is important for us to understand that when we need to see a psychiatrist, we should not stigmatize ourselves by saying, no, I don't want to see a psychiatrist. My condition is not psychiatric, I don't want to see anything. Depending on the advice of the doctor, whether there's need for you to continue your drug or to be giving drug holiday. But definitely, depression, once it sets in, you don't take care of it, depression will balloon the person, and the person may eventually commit suicide. Nobody wishes to die, but when depression comes in, actions that are done are within the purview or the power of that person, and like it takes over the whole of that person. That's why there's need to critically look at this condition and take care of it. Thank you. My name is Dr. Ogunrobi Odusio Peter.